Hello everyone, this is Harjit Gill from AH Brands. Today I'm going to show you guys how to add CRBs on items like soda, beer, wine. So I just received a phone call from one of my retailers. They want to know. So today I'm going to show you how to add CRB on the items on NRS Liquor Store POS. So let's look on the screen. Our POS is it looks like, so I'm gonna maybe a little bit blow up. You can see a little bit more. When you are in, most of time we are on the register. So if I'm on the register here, so first thing we will do is click on the corner. There is a 369 dot. Click on the 9 dot. The first you have to do, make sure when you are buying the new register, you set up the CRB. How you want to set up? You click on the tool. Once you click on the tool, click on the store setup. After you click on the store setup, you will see tax and fee. So what we'll do, we do first time, we will click on the plus dot. So I'm going to put here CRB. So what we do, we create only one CRB here. We create a 5 cent CRB. You don't have to create lots of CRB. We click on the here. This is a fee. See, this is a tax. If you are blue, that means fee. We are collecting CRB. If you want to charge the sale tax on CRB, click on this one. If you do not want to charge the sale tax, let's leave it like that. So everybody charge sale tax on CRB. I just will click here. So we created a one CRB, which is a 5 cent. So what we do after that, we go back to the price book. After we set up the, well, we set up the CRB by the department. So click on the department. So here we have a beer department here, see beers. So when I go to there, when I'm setting the CRB, so I will click, it says no. I'm gonna put yes here. If I put the yes here, that means the this department automatically eligible to charge the CRB. So after we do, we click on OK. Next step is the set up the CRB on each item. So when I go back here, so for example, I want to add the one item. I have one item on my hand already. So this is a Sierra Nevada Wild little six pack. So whatever I will do, once I collect, I click on the go. So after that, I click on the here. We cannot find the beer department beers. So after I click on the beer department, so this is a six pack. So we cannot charge this 30 cent CRB. So on the back end, you see, I created only one CRB, which was a 5 cent. So I will go here. So look at the below, all the way down. Say fee multiplier if applicable. So I'm gonna go to the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I'm doing I put multiplier 6. That means 6 by 5. When we ring up this item, system will charge 30 cent CRB. Let's try on here. I click on OK. So that's all we do. So now I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back to the register. I'm gonna try to make on sale. So see, they say verify the age. We already verified the age. Sierra Nevada Wild little six pack. So we didn't set up the price here because I'm just teaching you. So see here, fees 30 cent because we did 6 by 5. So this is very easy. So let's go. If I want to charge on the same item, if I want to charge the CRB only 5 cents. So I will go back again to the my price book. So I want to scan this item, same item. So if I want to charge, if I want to charge the 10 cent CRB, I will put only 2 here. And let's put some price here. I put $6.99. Okay. So let's see what happened. I go back to the register. Here, see here, $6.99 price, fees is only 10 cents because I did multiply by 2 only. Okay, cancel the item and let's go back again. If I want to charge on the same item, if I want to charge 60 cent CRV, so I will do, I will put 12 here, 12 by 5, 60 cent. So I click OK. So I go back again, I go back to the register, I go back here, I put it here. So now you see, system charge 60 cent CRV. Let's cancel the item. For example, if you are setting up the CRV for 30 packs, so we will do the same thing. I go to the go add item, go here, because 30 pack has $1.50 CRV, so I will do here 30 here, 30 by 5. So now system will charge the $1.50 CRV on that item. I click OK. I go back again, go to the register. Let me put OK. Let me remove. See here is 50, the $1.50 CRV. So formula is a simple. So if you want to charge this 10 cent CRV, multiply 2. If you want to charge the CRV 30 cent, 6 by 5, 30 cent. So if you want to charge the 5 cent CRV only, you only multiply 1. Let's show you if you want to charge the CRV only 5 cent. So what we'll do here, I click on the item, I go here, go, I put only 1 here, so 1 here. I go OK. So I go back again, charge. So now the system charge only 5 cent CRV. This is very easy method. So if you guys like to buy this POS, or you already have the POS, you have any question, give us a call, 209-890-8006, or log into our website ahwholesale.com or ahprepaid.com. So you always can call us. Thank you, and you have a nice day. Thank you very much.